We are here with one of the best pound-for-pound fighters, Leo Santa Cruz. Leo, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
I gotta ask you this. Tyson Fury beat Klitschko. Did you see the fight?
I didn't see it, but I heard.
What did you hear?
The Fury that he almost won like every round.
He did. They're gonna have a rematch. What do you think happens?
The same thing. I think they don't give great fights, but people like it.
A lot of fans want to see you fight Lomachenko. They want to see you fight Rigondeaux. They want to see you fight Gary Russell. Who's next for you? Do you know yet?
I'll fight whoever. I don't really care. I'm going to talk to my manager and my team, and they will decide who I fight. But if it was up to me, I'll fight any of those guys.
Okay, break it down. You against Lomachenko.
I think, yes, with the pressure. He's a really great guy. Punches, he has great punches, great skills and everything. But I think if I pressure him, he won't be able to do all that.
Okay, you and Rigondeaux?
Rigondeaux, the same thing. Yeah, he boxes and everything, and he hugs a lot, but we're going to train. We're going to study his style, and then we're going to adjust so we can beat him like that.
All right, last one. You want Gary Russell?
Gary Russell, he's really fast and everything. And we fought in the amateurs, so I already kind of know his style. So I just got to go out there and like pressure and throw a lot of punches.
Who won in the amateurs? Who won in amateurs?
He did, but it was a really close fight. I think it was a pretty permanent. I thought the fight could have gone either way, or I think I beat him by a little bit, but they gave it to him.
All right, message to your fans, Leo Santa.
Thank you for all the support. I'm always going to try to give him a great fight, and thank you.
There you have one of the best in the world, in and out of the ring. Facebook.com. I'm Alexa, back reporting. Thanks, Leo.